hope you'll tarry a bit while I conduct my meeting. It'd be a great relief to have a man of your stature nearby. Case of a misunderstanding.
I can hang about. I might have a drink.
Splendid. Drink.
But they don't take kindly to pirates here, do they? Wonder how many stolen reals bought these men this perch.
Hola, ladies.
You don't know these women, do you?
No. They charge money for that kind of privilege. A few dozen reals for every hour of knowing. Keen to meet them?
No. Goodness, no. I'm a married man.
Married men are their forte, mate.
Aha! Here's a purveyor of personal defenses. I should acquire a blade for myself, Duncan, just as you have.
This rusty razor's nothing to admire.
Even so, I appear a mere kitten walking so close upon you. Perhaps a small dagger would suit me. Let's see what he's selling.
Maybe I'll buy a sword too. We'll both jump rank.
Oh, we'll be quite the pair, you and I. Twin devils!
Lend us a few reals, then. I did save your skin.
Ah, señor. Of course.
But cheers. That's a better fit for me. How do you fare?
I had only enough for a small knife, sadly. Still, it'll do in a pinch. Oh, puffer duff. I have led us astray, Duncan.
Oh, no matter. I'll get us a better view. What are we looking for?
Tavern. A sort of courtyard interior.
It's secret.
My goodness, you're an agile cat.
Every finger's a fishhook. That's how you tell a true sailor.
Yes. A fine way to put it.
I see the place. We're not far.
Not the resistance on the floor. Harris! Harris!
Hang tight!
Oh, he's got me blind! Go, go, what do I do? Oh, I can't breathe.
Stop or I'll break your knees when I catch you. I'm close at heel, shitbird. Here I come! Don't make me chase you into the harbor!
You robbed the wrong man, mate. A fellow with dangerous friends.
Jove, you're alive!
Of course I am. That filch was no fuss.
Oh, yes.
Dios me
guarde. We've arrived.
Thank you.
¡Ser rápido!